Thank you. tear. You mean it's some evidence, some artifact of a higher dimension that we can't consciously perceive? Love is the one thing we're capable of perceiving that transcends dimensions of time and space.
Thank you. I'll keep you till my